only unready video where we've set up. Yes, this is Eli
Gamer Guy.
It's
MC.
MC Gamer Guy. So yeah, genius kid here. I'm not lying. But anyways, we're about to actually put his genius to the test here, cause he has no idea what he's doing here. He's about to. Probably. I'm gonna try and teach him this game live, cause we had no time to set up. we spent more time trying to load.
Windows 7.
Which, by the way, hallelujah that I'm getting this record when I am. Anyways, so this is 2.0. Clearly I haven't done much with it yet. And we're just gonna go random for the stages. Ah, game. There we go. Alright. So first match will be... I think that is... Urza? But I can't really tell with that... set. I'm gonna go with, Rem. Do you wanna do this one just to learn the game?
I guess, yes.
Okay. Here we go! So, Urza versus Rem. I think it's Urza. By the way, if there's any repeats, I am very sorry. I had to figure out all who I've already played with that list that I've already made up. So, I made up a different list watching some of my already uploaded videos. And it's gonna take forever to load! And a half. Yay, slow games. Seriously, this game runs a lot slower now that we're on 2.0. I'm not sure why. It's probably just because it's got more stuff jam-packed into it. Why'd you move all the way back over there? You were actually in shot where I put you, and now you're all the way back over there. Alright. Wow. It was like the game was waiting for us to fix our issues. And it's gonna run slow because we're also recording at the same time. Yay.
Yeah.
I never promised this game would run fast, but 2.0 does fix a lot of issues. Oh, yeah, we can skip that now. And the keyboard is way over there, so if I'm over there, you know why. Things are still the same way they were before. I can skip these intros by pressing B now, if I recall. That doesn't do anything. Psst. All right, here we go. So to play this, this game is going to reward you for using your melee attack, but that is very close range. However, you've got stronger attacks with your specials. Things like range attacks and such. Whoa, what'd you do? What's that mean to me? I somehow got damage, I don't know how, and it's not gonna tell us who the players are. Great. That's gonna be fun for playback. Yeah, I got this on smooth run mode. Oh boy.
I have no idea how to play, it's not doing.
Okay. Do you remember what your buttons were?
Nope!
Great. Well, figure it out real quick.
Apparently that's jump.
Okay, that's clearly your, Okay, so the one you did before the sword throw was your, melee. The one where you threw your sword, that was your special. Up special, by the way, is how you recover off the stage. See? They call it up B, it's actually up special.
It's not.
What was the button that did your special? Okay. If you hold up and press that button, that should. Yeah, like that. Alright. Not bad.
Am I playing?
Whoa, what was that?
I don't know.
Oh, hey! I think you're supposed to get that to have some sort of final smash.
What's this? What am I doing? Curling up into the ball. I have never in my life played this game.
Or Smash Bros. Game. Which is why I was trying to teach you, but man. The stupid.
Know your place.
I gave you a suggested set. You didn't really go with it though, did you?
Place.
Oh, it's still there. Ow! Oh man, the game is running slow again. Did I get it? Something's happened.
Shit!
What?
I'm dead.
Yes, yes you are. I have no idea what just happened.
Betty.
They did fix the bad. I threw it.
What did I do?
I have no idea. I don't know your moveset.
Neither do I, apparently.
Both. You know better than I do, I think. Maybe that wasn't a good character for you to start with, I don't know.
How do I...
No mercy.
How do you use items to press your melee attack?
I don't know my melee attack.
It's the thing that's not your special that is still doing damage to your opponent. So,
I'm pressing it.
Huh. Try other buttons. There it is. You have it set to B?
X.
Oh, was that X?
Why is it set to X?
Yeah, well, you're the one who set it up so weird.
Know your place.
And now you're gonna have to deal with that because I didn't have time to teach you off screen.
No, wait, I'm not.
It's already like, what, five? Whoa, what is that?
I have no idea, but I have no idea.
I'm gonna stay away from that. Unless I have to absolutely come over here, which I do. Sorry if this video is getting a little boring here. I have nothing to say.
Where am I going?
Ow. Go ahead and talk about other things than just the game. You can, you know.
Windows 7 is still expanding Windows files. That's a good thing. No, it's not.
Yeah, he's upgrading to Windows 7 from... Linux, was it?
Yep.
Before that, you upgrade from something else. Like I said, this
game... It wasn't an upgrade. It was a downgrade.
Okay. Like I said, this kid knows what he's doing. And that's not something...
Know your place.
A kid of his age would normally be doing. Normally, just playing Skyrim or something like that. I don't know. Example. Actually,
they'd
more likely to be doing.
No, just unconscious.
Yes! Ow.
Why did I slide? This is not a nice level, is it?
It is a nice level.
Oh, great.
Can't you tell?
Nope.
No, you probably slid because you dashed. I don't think you can actually slide on this stage.
No chance. chance.
Come on, baby cat.
What? How did I just go through that? What even is that thing? What was that?
A really freaking good headbutt. That was my melee.
Am I alive? Yep.
I don't know, are you?
I think I am, I don't know.
Ow. I lost a single stock. This might not go very well.
This is my first time playing. What do you think?
Too slow.
What was that? What's even going on here?
I was hitting a power block. Didn't you see it? You're on top of it right now. You smash it down, it'll make everything
like that.
Yes. Ow.
Finally!
Congratulations. Congratulations.
How do I jump?
Oh! No!
This is like an anti-gravity level. Wait.
The whole game's kind of like that.
Anti-gravity?
Yeah. Get used.
We're all in space!
Apparently. We're in space and on ice. So we must be on Pluto. Right?
I guess.
Too slow.
I have no exact idea what I'm doing.
Just bam!
That's what I'm doing and it's rocketing me.
You're my bitch now. I told you you were my bitch! Until that ice breaks, you're my bitch! And now we gotta wait for the game. Don't worry, we all gotta start from somewhere. At least you know a little bit what you're doing now, right? I gotta play this one. That's a Natsu. You wanna play this one?
What?
No?
I don't play so.
I'll just be right here.
Alright. You're right there just commentating?
I guess.
Yeah, I kind of want this to be like a whole collab series, but it doesn't really work when, you know, people...
Plus, now I have sweaty palms.
What?
And you want to recover, right?
I know. I read the description.
I cannot eat
the
passwords.
Random stuff.
Actually 70%.
Ignore background noise. We are in a noisy area.
I'm Dragon Hunter.
He's Dragon Hunter.
If you're wondering, yes, I do plan on making videos real soon.
It's way over here. You're gonna have to, like, lean into where I am.
I do plan on making videos, I just want to get over my cold first.
Oh, I've actually got something I want to show you.
I think I'm...
After we're done recording. Sort of a Kasha. I think this is one of the newer stages. It does look pretty balanced. I'm not gonna lie. Well, they all look pretty balanced. Alright, so I am Natsu. Okay. I have played as Natsu in the original version, however.
And they kept the Roxas or whoever he is.
Yes, they did. As a matter of fact, I think they actually added Roxas. I can't confirm that.
So I missed.
I'm not looking at
what
the character
that?
Roster.
Yeah, I would not be able to play that.
It's too slow. It's too slow because I'm recording. Shut up.
What's with this strange frog?
Oh, it's an item. I don't know what's up with it. It's probably a reference to an anime I haven't watched yet. Okay, wow, Natsu is actually quite similar to how I used to control. Game froze for a second there. Oh gosh. Yeah. And This is one of my favorite guys to play as here.
No.
The game won't play, though.
You're just standing there?
Boom! What? How the heck did you survive that?
He came back! From the grave! 79%!
Oh no! What? Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. The backer world! My wings were not enough to carry me!
What is that?
Get out! Out of the show.
Hey.
We shall deal with the off-screen issue.
Alright, I'm back. You can go back to your spot. No! Sorry about that cut! Sorry about my lies! I'm in a tight spot now! Thanks to this off-screen issue we had to deal with. A slug? Is that the same... similar to the frog?
No, there's two slugs.
Okay. Well, I threw out one of them. I'm not sure where they're coming from! Where are these slugs coming from?
Who in the world knows? Another slug! Hey, at least they're helping you.
I'm not sure if they are or not, really. Shit has gone down here. I was kinda hoping Natsu would have been one of the players we got to keep. Cause I'm not a huge, I'm not a huge... Sorry for the weird cut yet again. But I'm not a huge fan of Attack on Titan! How did I phase through again? Why is my up B not doing shit? Well, that sucked. But yeah, I'm not a fan of Attack on Titan. I'm a fan of Fairy Tail, though, so it was an obvious choice for me there. That is Hatsune Miku versus Neptunia. You got any picks here? You say no, Neptunia is supposed to represent Nintendo. From the thing that she's from. I'm not sure if they... Yeah, you can't really see it from the sprite here, but that hairpiece she's got is the Nintendo D-pad. She's got kind of Nintendo-ish colors.
You can do this
first. He's just gonna slip out of this video, it seems. Video set. I don't know who I want to be.
Headache.
Well, Let's go good old Nup here. I wasn't really sure who I wanted to take. I'm not so sure if I really want to play as Hatsune Miku since we do have Sonico in the game.
My alt button is broken.
When things get too confusing for you, you can display player markers and turn them on in the settings mode. I fear. Really bad. Really? This place again! Randomizer sure seems to love this place, doesn't it? Delayed Massif!
I have never seen this place in my entire life.
You were just here when we were doing the tutorial fight, remember?
Really?
Yeah, this is the... Really?
No. Huh. This is a different place.
I guess there's multiple ice places. Ooh! I have never played a Neptunia game in my life, by the way. So, I apologize if I don't know what's going on here.
Is this just gonna end
okay,
this
so way? That is... Hopefully not! Okay, not too bad of a moveset. Okay, that was freaking awesome! And that is like a move thing, okay. If I can hit her with this, that'd be awesome. Oh, shoot, she can't hit her, knock me out of it. Oh, no, nope!
And you're done.
Never!
And you're done.
Ledge grab exists.
I have no idea what that is.
It means I can grab onto ledge. The thing it means. That's like a giant.
You're not whistling.
Oh, that's cool. It blows up. Fear me. I hit her with it. Oh! She slides out of it. Interesting. I didn't have 10 years of moveset here, though. It would be nice if the game could unfreeze.
I'm back!
Please don't kill me! I'm almost dead, aren't I? Where am I? Whew. Okay. Wow, this is really small. I'm serious, I'm wearing my glasses and this is still really hard to see. Okay, you can suicide, computer. My control set was probably a lot easier for you to work with, right? If you want to know, I set A to melee, B to special, and my jump is the right trigger. I'm not sure where I set my shield to, though. I tried figuring that out while we were doing our tutorial match, but I can't seem to remember. That's okay. Neptunia is a... pretty cool character to play as anyways. I don't know what the explosion was. There's just so much action on the screen. It's kind of hard to tell when things go down. Okay. Oh boy, this is gonna backfire. Okay, well, as long as the computer's not doing anything, she's easy to deal with. Yeah. Darn it! She jumped over it. And that went the wrong way. Die! Yes! No, we can trade controls and I can try and figure out your control set.
I challenge you.
I've been challenged. Alright. Shoot. I forgot who the guy on the left is. The guy on the right is from Fullmetal Alchemist. I can't remember his name off the top of my head either. And they're not gonna be... They're not gonna be shown to us on the screen. Unlucky for me. But I'll figure it out on my own. I think I'm gonna take the guy on the left. And I shall take your challenge seriously. I can challenge you to use his controller. I gotta figure this out now. Hollow Bastion. Ooh, this music. Nice and serene. Your computer is doing nice.
You want to go dead too?
Reset there.
You want to go dead?
Apparently. Oh, this is from Kingdom Hearts. This is Game of 11. Okay, so at least.
Okay.
That's clear on my special. That was my jump on my controller. B is jump. Okay, and you said X is... I figured out your moveset rather fast here. It's gonna be hard for me to deal with, though.
I challenge you.
I'm trying to do that. Honestly, though, I haven't played as this character yet, either.
Getting all these things.
By cheating. Ooh, that looked backbreaking. Is Gary Beloved really good music to fight to, though?
I don't think so.
Let's be honest, this is kind of stupid.
Well, if you're getting ready for the funeral, maybe?
And that's it's a pretty sad song. Okay. So I'm like a little bit distance away from the screen that we're looking at here, so. For how much I think I've got your control set figured out, I really don't. Some of those kind of control sets where I know what I'm doing, but I don't. Okay, I can make a hand come up out of the ground. Probably has reference to the whole reanimate. Oh, he's got it. Let's go. Jump! Away! Run away! Now, start fighting. What? Okay. Oh gosh. Yuck it up! You're the one who freaking did this to your own controls. I have no idea what I just did, but it was freaking awesome.
Why does he keep on throwing them up?
Oh, right. I was pressing A to attack, and my attack is S, my melee attack. I'm standing up, because that's the direction I want to fight in, for the most part. Oh, gosh. Ow! What? I'm still alive! I think. Where am I? What? What's even going on anymore? I want to look at, like, the one-player marker, and yet I keep... I'm the two-player marker. It's weird. I'm not used to it. What's going on? Oh. Oh, I get what that attack's doing now. It's filling up my, melee meter.
What's that?
Some stupid scaling system that they implemented into the game. It really doesn't work. Okay. That is my... Getting too close, sir! I want to figure out my B in midair. Oh, I can't? I mean, I got a powerful B, but if it doesn't take me into the air when I'm not on the ground, what's the point? Eventually, the year 20,000, it seems. Doesn't help that. I gotta really get used to it.
And
well,
the guy's
dead. Instead of telling them, I'm gonna spend my time doing it. For some reason, I have infinite jumps. Nice. Look. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. Somehow. Where the hell am I? What made me disappear? Ow!
Everybody's invisible.
Which gives the computer an edge. Oh, this works.
No.
Recovery. Oh. Unless I do stupid stuff like that. Shut up! I was invisible. I couldn't see what I was doing in the first place. I'm still invisible. That didn't fix anything! Okay, I'm fighting somebody somehow. I'm not sure how, but I'm clearly landing hits. Or he's landing hits on me, maybe? No, I was landing hits on him, okay. And we're back.
Whatever made you invisible and computer invisible were wore off.
Yes. Okay, so B is jump. Remember that this time. Ow! I was trying to throw a shield at you. What you just did to me. This fight wasn't moving so slow. This might be actually exciting. Yeah, dual core is not recommended for this game at all.
I have one core.
His computer is even worse. Jeez, no wonder your computer is loading so much slower than mine. Oh!
One to two CPU. I don't know what that means, but I'm pretty sure it's both games.
Yes, it is! It's really hard to do stuff when your controls are this weirdly set up. In case you want to know who's special is Artsy. His standard is X and then his jump is B.
Because things messed up while I was setting it up.
They did?
Yeah.
I tried
to put melee
through
this here.
You tried playing what the here?
Melee.
Oh, melee? Okay, whatever's going on.
He is clearly killing you.
Really.
Who's going to.
Oh, he's got a stupid.
Who's going to die first? Endman or the CPU?
I can up B, that'd be nice. Too little too late game!
Sorry.
At least it looked epic. Whoa!
It wasn't that.
Something epic than you think it was. I don't know where all those extra shots came
he's
from.
Back. You think that the default damage?
In this game? Nah. That'd be a little ridiculous.
When did these platforms appear? How useless was that? Oh, he came back.
Yeah, I know. So, the character that I'm playing as right now is a very set up and kill kind of character. Not my usual play style.
It looks like you might actually win.
I'm hoping.
Mike.
I know what I'm doing, it's just the controls are a little bit off for me. Not the way I set them up. Ow. I create life! Be it by unnatural means. Control scheme. I really hate it. Wow, that was a slow ass battle. I gotta do this one. That's like Yagami. You playing at all? Yeah? No? No? Okay.
I'm just here.
Yes, he's just here. He was just here to learn the first game, I guess. Yeah, he's not a beast like his brother is. His brother, by the way, is, what was the name of his channel? Dragon Hunter, yes, the Dragon Hunter. I can't remember. I don't get why I couldn't remember his name for a second there. What?
The link may or may not be in the description.
I hate you.
He has your channel link in his bookmarks, so you can just drag it into his description.
That's not a bad idea. I usually just copy and paste my link set, and then whatever extra links I need, I tack on. That slowdown is really ruining this. Okay, well, that should be interesting. So let's be honest, the only interesting thing about him. Okay, where did that even come from? Is his, death note. Other than that, he's a normal human being. Okay, I can get Ryu to do stuff for me, it seems. Ow. I got so used to your freaking moveset. Alright, down B gets me right in the Death Note series. I'm not sure what right in the Death Note is doing here, though. What? What even just happened? That was like a real waste of time. Ow. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna lose his life here. Don't ask me how that works. A lot of what's moveset here doesn't make any sense. This is the only move that makes sense, and it takes for freaking ever to even land. Only to do so little damage. Whoa, what? What was that? Okay. Thanks, Ryuk! Ryuk can do all my dirty work for me. Because I don't have a slightest idea of what I'm doing. We can write it. Seriously, this is not a character that would make a good fighter. I don't get what he's doing in this game. That's why I had to play him. Ow! Oh! There's no time to do that! Come on, stop raiding him! Oh, okay. Kinda wave dash my way out of trouble. Sorry.
You haven't even scratched the place.
Ow! Well, I took out one of her stocks, but. This right. Okay, why is not that strong? Why the heck is his melees doing so much? I don't get what it's doing! Okay, let me just do my dirty work. Obviously I can't do it for myself. He's doing like a crotch grab to set Ryuko. It's kinda awkward. He managed to take her out. That's kind of funny. And I'm not running the screen.
Yeah, it's Billy Grace.
Yes, I shall destroy you with the moon. No, not the moon that most people think of when they talk about destroying people with the moon. No, you may not touch me. Oh gosh, that was close. That was just a ruse! That seemed to work! Actually, Light was a pretty fast character to use. I'm not gonna lie. Just a shame that the moves that should be doing a lot do absolutely nothing. The moves that do a lot shouldn't do anything. It's kind of flipped. I think I'm going to sit this out. Oh man, there goes my, there goes, I'm trying to think of what. Oh, whatever. I'm going to click spectate because I'm sure you guys want to see these two duke it out at some point. Or these two duke it out. I'm like, we'll be writing them off on the list. So, excuse me. One is Urza. I'm not sure who the other one that was basically naked there is. And I'm not going to be able to figure that out because I didn't turn on the settings that shows me the names. I probably should know who it is too. That's the worst part of it. Lauch Lamproge is it? Oh, I guess I can forget reading. High Rise Building! We shall he's not doing anything. We shall drill to the heavens. Seriously, I probably should recognize who that naked chick is. Actually, excuse me, naked chick. She's clearly not wearing any clothes at all. Like I said, there goes my YouTube stuff here. I'm gonna have to set this video to mature. So, does your computer like automatically reset or?
Restart.
If you're curious, the screen says setup will continue after restarting your computer. Oh. And it's restarting itself. And Urza is taking the competition, it seems. Oh, wait, no, she's the one getting. Shows how well I'm paying attention. Then the computer just starts teabagging. That'd been hilarious if he actually did program that. It really would. Can't touch her yet. Woo! That looks powerful. That had to be a down B move. She got hit out of it, but that would have been powerful. She landed, I'm sure. And I'm regretting setting the computers to level 1. Because this is going to take for frickin' ever. Since you're both idiots. Don't ask me what that white flash was. I don't know. Whoa, that looks pretty freaking bloody. This character from High School of the Dead isn't cheap. They're not even going for the TLG token. Oh, there we go. Urza's going for it. Getting extreme here. I say that with a very bored tone. Type of password. Type of password recommended. No duh. Actually, it is starting to get a little interesting. Sure, my commentary isn't interesting, but this gameplay is getting pretty interesting. For level 1 computers, that is. As interesting as it can get. Somebody break the TLG token! I think that's technically the final smash in this game. I'm not sure if he programmed that to actually be a final smash or not. It should be. There should be like a tutorial video or something for newcomers, like there is with the actual Smash game. Because that's usually the best way to teach them, is just to show them the promotional video where they teach you to play the game. The developers know better than the players do sometimes anyways. Reinstall the OS, don't you already have two Windows 7 OS's?
Yes, now I have two Windows 7.
Now you got three!
Nope! Now I have two.
You got three!
No!
You had two when you reset the computer! So now you got three! And that's probably really hard on the computer!
Is that running the same?
Of course, just running Windows 7 on that computer is probably really hard for it. It started from Windows XP.
But people somehow have gotten Windows 7 to run at like 29 megabytes of RAM.
I don't doubt it. I really don't doubt it. Heck, apparently the PSP is a popular place to do emulation.
Why?
I have no idea. All I know is it's a popular place to do your emulation. Probably because it's a handheld. A handheld that's supposedly powerful enough to run PS2 games. Is powerful enough to run PS2 games. My bad.
As far as I know, there are no PS2 games on the store for the Vita. And I can't check because my Vita's dead.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it was.
Yeah, Persona 4 Golden is a remake of Persona 4, which was on the PS2. It, not only was it a remake, it was an upgrade. And it's running on the same graphics. It just adds in extra content, so it's actually bigger than the PS2 version of the game. So that proves that point right there. women kill each other faster, please?
Is there a fast forward mode?
No, unfortunately. Don't worry, we'll be clicking the skip button in the later videos, in the later rounds. So that way we don't have to watch people that we don't want to see fight. Skips their battle and goes on to the next one.
Or does it just pick a random one?
It probably does that. To be quite honest. I'm not sure exactly the details of how the skip button works. All I know is somebody wins, somebody loses, and we move on to the next round without ever seeing the battle. Okay, for a second there, I thought the game froze.
Again,
yes! It's been giving me some serious problems today. I'm not gonna lie. That's why we started it so freaking late, and why I did not teach him at all before recording. So before, the plan was get everything open and ready, but teach him before we even actually start playing. But then we started running out of time, because before we had like an hour or something. Just starting the game up was pretty hard to do. Okay, so Black Rock Shooter is on the right. I don't know who's on the left. But she's getting me another YouTube strike. I don't want to see this at all, but... I don't want to do this one at all. I'm not a fan of Black Rock Shooter. I watched the first episode. And the fighting is probably the only draw to it. Most people would say the draw to it is the fact that the opening was done by Vocaloid, but I digress. Oh my gosh, it's still loading!
Oh god!
I'm just gonna cut out whatever went silent and cut back into when we came back into. Oh my gosh, it's still loading! I guarantee we're probably just gonna be super silent in this part of the episode. Tranquil Rice Fields. Yes. Because that music definitely says tranquil. Oh my gosh. I cannot open a beast stick. Great.
That's actually brought Bob.
Hey, he got running. Come on, do it and show the audience.
This computer
is running Windows 7.
Windows 7 is superior. It was originally a Windows XP system. Go.
But yeah, I'm not really a fan of Black Rock Shooter. There's just no appeal in it for me. I'm not sure if I should give it another chance or anything, but I just really didn't like it when I first watched it. I think it was probably because I had a perceived conception that the opening theme was going to be freaking awesome, and it was absolutely terrible. I don't know why people like the opening theme, honestly. But the fight scene seemed really random. Because we start off by going through the life of a teenage girl, and then just fight scenes randomly happen between them. And that was only the first episode. I could tell from that first episode. This has gotta suck. But apparently it's super popular. Popular enough to get enough votes to have her joined into the fight.
Okay.
on TLG. What are you doing now?
Making it so it's not so big. The theme literally just called United States.
Oh, say, can you see?
Nope.
Log off now or log off later.
This makes it. I don't want it bigger. I don't want it bigger. I want it smaller.
100% is the default. You can't get any smaller. People arguing in Facebook comments. It's like you comment on something, then two other people start having a war. It's like, dude, I only wanted to leave a comment, a civil conversation, and now my notifications are blown up by these two fighting with each other. Black Rock Shooter is player two. Guess that worked. Congratulations. He's smarter than I am, apparently.
You made everything smaller.
You wanted to make everything smaller, didn't you?
Yeah.
You guys sound like you were complaining. Remember. I know Windows 10 does it, but I don't remember if Windows 8 does it. I know Windows 8 does it too, actually. But I'm on Windows 10.
What was I gonna do?
probably get you to backwards engineer RPG Maker VX Ace Light for me so I can get. Oh god! I just turned my phone on and I get blathered with notifications from Messenger. Messenger! People are actually trying to contact me right now!
That's funny.
People want to talk to me! And here I thought I had no life! How about you guys probably thought I had no life? Hell, 5 notifications from just one set of.
What?
Do you want to use a recommended update folder?
This computer's performance information has not yet been created.
Gee, I wonder why.
Yeah. Wait, this computer. One star.
Good. Live you glad. Your save C. You in a little while.
What?
I guess I was just reading pig Latin there.
Yeah.
Good A, lit A, you glad A. Your A, save A, C A, you in a little A while A. That made it sound even worse than it was before. Actually saying it in slight pig Latin. Like every single little word got turned around. And then certain words aren't even the correct word. Like, save should have been save.
Where did you take it? Stairs.
Oh, you're just continuing to read it.
Business and gaming graphics. That's funny. Your screen might flash during this break.
There is a table in front of me. Oh my gosh, it's still going! Jeez, you'd think me being disinterested for a little bit would make it end. It's still going! And I had time to respond!
What?
It's still going, had time to respond to people.
Wow.
This is probably the most douchebaggerish episode of TLG I've ever made. Mostly because I'm so disinterested and it's going so freaking slow. They're at a stalemate, look at that! Both of them have 2 stock and they're both at 100%.
Just one's more and one died.
The one that you didn't think would have died too. Interesting. But this is why it's gonna stay at a stalemate for a little bit. I'm not actually looking at a watch, I'm looking at my wristband. It says WHS 2013. At least the side that I'm looking at from. From your side, it actually says I create. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. Dun, dun, dun! I need to get the meme dog there when I do that. Note to self. Way too long, drawn out joke, anyways.
Maybe.
Maybe. Just as I'm about to say, you will never know, I get a freaking message. My leg actually hurts from that joke. I actually did fall off the chair. Not very hard, because I intentionally did it, but still enough to feel some pain.
Are they gonna actually fight or just stay dripping around?
Probably just stay there and jump around.
This is totally good to have
Ow!
One even has an item. One's just crouching to no end.
Yeah, I want to know. My response to her message here. I'm scared to know, but what did she actually do? I want to know. It's like, I don't want to, but I want to. You know that you said something, the suspense is killing me. Especially since she's talking about rabbit that's living in our house. Which means anything from chewing cords to who knows. If it's chewing cords, we're in deep shit, because that could mean we're out of internet. Or even worse, I might need to buy new cords for the Wii U. Or Xbox 360. Systems are now long dead. or that we need to get a new TV. I'm worrying too much.
Yeah. Actually, anybody with wiring skills can rewire a wire.
I don't have wiring skills, and I've tried. Do you have wiring skills?
Batteries.
Doubles
and triples.
That's not really wiring skills.
I can make a light flash.
I can make a fire with a battery and a gum wrapper. I'm not gonna do it. Cause it's dangerous. You want fireproof gloves if you're gonna do it. You touch the foil end of the gum wrapper to each end of the battery. And just hold it there. Flame starts from the positive and negative end on the battery, not in the middle of the gum wrapper, which is where I thought would have started. And it does get hot real fast. I tried it. I actually did try this. I dropped it right into an ashtray. At least I had an ashtray there. But it almost didn't land in the ashtray because it freaking heated up a lot faster than I thought it was going to and all that.
That's when you need to get a bigger ashtray.
We have dozens of ashtrays. None of which are being used anymore. One to two stock, though the other person's at 202%.
This is going nowhere
fast, is what it's doing. It's going somewhere, but not fast enough. It's all this left. The computer actually, look at that, the computer is freaking teabagging. Oh my god. Stuff actually start happening yet? No?
The camera just wants you to think that.
Probably should have turned on some sort of timer or something.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep. Is there a way to take control of a player?
No, but there should be a way to quit out a fight if I can figure out how to pause.
Escape?
No, escape doesn't pause.
Oh.
I think backspace does.
Huh? What happened?
I managed to pause. It was backspace. Game!
So who won? Who died? Who lost?
Good question.
Was it stalemate? Who gets...
I mean, it basically was a stalemate. How long did we spend there?
I see that, man.
Oh! Can I just call that a flop? No, I'm gonna keep this in, and I'm going to redo this later on my own terms. So it's not super boring for all of us. So I'll write down the names of whoever we've already done. Actually, I'll probably get somebody else, because he's not interested in playing this. But we got some fights in, I guess. That sucked. It really did. But don't let that discourage you. This new version is actually a lot better than we laid on here. Yes, it takes a long time to start up, but other than that, it's really not as bad as we're making out to be. We just happen to be recording it and all that. Plus, he's new to the game, so... There's that.
I am a complete noob!
complete noob. And he's gonna remain that way until he actually plays real Smash Bros. Game. But anyway.
If you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. There are links in the description, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Yeah, the recording kinda fucked up, so. I'm a genius.